Dan in the centre of midfield. Oh, and it's the second goal. Soto from an acute angle just driving the ball underneath the body of Marco Barciala.